From journal, I taught you the posting in the ledger. Now directly we'll do the ledger. Always sales will come on the credit side because consignee becomes creditor to us. For the consignee is what? Creditor. So by cash or debtors it will come for sales. If you receive advance, two bills payable, because when we give advance, his account has to be deducted. Expenses, because he has to pay us, he becomes our debtor. Consignee to cash, because he has to give us commission, he becomes our debtor. So writing on a debit side. And when you settle the account, when you close the balance, you'll get the balancing figure. So only these are the entries which will come. By seeing the ledger also, we can do journal. Cash to consignor, consignor to bills payable, consignor to cash, consignor to commission. So let me teach you with the journal, with the ledger, directly ledger.